I just drew on my hands, and this is what the results are.